Where you go? There's something I want to know. Did he suffer at all? Rusty?
No.
He was a crook, you know.
You said.
Never made good on his payments. One excuse after another. Ain't no one gonna miss him. When finance should never come between friends, and I told him too, I warned him. I said, Rusty, there's two kinds of man here. Shit, I got me fingers in all kinds of pies, all manner of business. Bar running, dope dealing, high class gambling. I'm a proprietor, a profiteer, a pioneer, and I'm an entrepreneur, damn it. Ain't no bludger gonna tarnish my reputation. Slim Walling ain't no sucker. What? Oh, Christ. What happens when I get in a fluster? My wife usually brings it out of me. Remember to go out the back, the way you came.
Some ass on her, eh? So, what's that about Rusty?
He's dead. Murdered.
Yeah, I know.
How so?
Small town. News travels fast.
Come off it, Slim. You're sweating all over.
That's a glandular thing I got. You know that. Ask Doc Tully. Just what are you implying anyway?
Everybody knows you two had a falling out. Ain't no secret.
I forgave him. That's what I did.
Is that right?
It's what friends do. They forgive each other.
So when was the last time you buddies went hunting cod?
I've been here since midday working. And I've got a bar full of witnesses. All I know is we lost a valuable member of this community today. There was some kind of robbery and Rusty was killed.
Robbery?
Yeah.
There was no hold-up. There was no money taken from the till. This homicide was personal. For Christ's sake, Rusty was shot in the face.
In the face?
Point blank.